A community is honoring the memory of a school bus driver and a student who died in a crash in Meigs County last October. Meigs South Elementary held a memorial service for bus driver Lisa Dillard and 7-year-old Addison Medley. The school dedicated an engraved rock, a tree, and wind chimes to Dillard, and a memorial bench to Addison in her favorite color.